My name is Kanwel and I am the founder of an online community for women called Soul Sisters Pakistan. This is a closed community for women, but we also have a public blog that's open to everyone by the same name, Soul Sisters Pakistan. So violence against women in Pakistan is a pretty vast topic. On my forum, the topics that I get to hear about are mostly centered around domestic violence. So the first thing that the community does is help women realize that they are, you know, a victim of domestic violence. You'll actually be surprised to know that a lot of women don't consider an occasional slap or abusive language violence. They are more likely to blame it on themselves. They will say, you know, it happened because our husband was stressed out or because we deserved it. So helping the victim realize that they are not the villain is actually the first way that the community helps. The second way is by directing them to the solution, sometimes providing them the resources, helping them with legal advice, helping them with psychological help. All of these things, they go hand in hand, and that's how we help combat it on the group. So often in our society, women are told that once they get married, their new house is where they have to stay at. But I don't think that that is how it should be. I think that the doors to your family's house should always be open, and that every woman should be reminded of that. The message I want to give out to every woman is that your life is worth you raising your voice for. Don't be a bystander if you feel oppressed, and don't be afraid to reach out for help. Your life is important, and no one can understand your situation better than you. So always, always, always take a stand.